This is Jampas with Zola.
Oh, no, no. No, thank you. No. Oh, oh, no, no.
Namibian no. Gom. Namibian no, gom. No. This one is called Kotere by Jaye. Wow.
Break it down. We played it last week. Yes. Now tell us the meaning.
Okay, Kotere means touch me. Yeah, touch me. But the song, yeah, it's like touch me. But the song is like, you know, when you're on the dance floor and you're like, I'm too hot to touch.
Yes.
So you're like, come try me, come try and touch me. You know, like when you're like, come try and touch me because I'm too hot. You know, yeah.
Okay, which one is me? Which one is touch?
Core is touch.
Touch.
Yeah.
Then tere is me.
Yeah, but it's not me necessarily. Like, it's like a combined phrase.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, okay, when I say tadita, that's where the me comes in. So I'm first saying don't touch me, and then I'm saying kotere. Hey, kotere means now touch me. Yeah, it's difficult to explain. Like the tere, like this where like the me part comes in. Like, I don't know how to explain it.
This is like our French, you know. It's like our bloody French. I think this language is, I'm glad that they're still alive in Namibia, because they need to spread, you know, across the Southern Hemisphere, because it's, I've heard that a couple of these languages have actually died because it would be being colonized. Mm-hmm. And I went, I think, Colesberg some time back, and they were opening a radio station, and because they were trying to save a language that sounded very much like what you're speaking. Mm-hmm. But the thing is that they'd said a few had actually died. Kanti, how much damage has been done, eh?
Too much.
Yeah?
That's my answer. Way too much.
So they wiped out tribes?
Yeah. I mean, we were talking about it just earlier on, that on Sunday, people in South Africa will be celebrating Heritage Day. But do we know what that means?
Exactly.
Like, people just wear these garments and they don't even know
where it comes from or anything like that.
Yeah. Ah, you should see the Namibian garments. Crazy.
The Namibian
stuff.
Garments are amazing. Yeah. I've seen them. They are amazing.
Thank you. Thank you. Wow.
Only on Massive Metro.